just like my father was before me. Immortal, useless. And every day he cut the cane, he came home late and prayed for rain. Prayed for rain. And on the days when nothing came, my father's face was lined with shame. And he'd sit me down beside him and he'd say, my father was a farmer, his father was a farmer, and he would be a farmer. But I told him, Poppy, I'm sorry, I'm going farther. I'm getting on a plane, and I'm gonna change the world someday. And he slapped my face. I stood there staring at me, useless. Today, my daughter's home.